broken, worn, new, whatever, I'll take it. This is one of my skateboards, and at first it was my own personal skateboard that I used to ride. It was pretty run down, so I figured take it apart and turn it into a piece of art. Why not? Just, you know, listening to some jazz at the time, I was just feeling the vibe for a minute, and I figured I'd just look up some images of some jazz players, and I found one that I really liked. And the rest is history. I plan on pursuing a comic book career, maybe, and game design, things like that. I do plan to go for a career in art as an artist.